tried the first one. I had to tail run this way so it was facing down, and then I had to twist it up around so it was the right, and then I added in some deals with my nails, and that was the end of that one. And on this one I did the same, but it was bigger, and then I added in the face and legs. And then on this one, it's got mark on its foot. It's a frog and it's got its tail, and I tried to make web feet here, and it's got its tongue poking out of its hand, and I tried to make a little grub on its mouth, and then I did the eyes, and then I did the same with this one, with something in its mouth too, and it's a fly, but I took away the tail. And there's no gills in this one, in the frog.